السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. جزاكم الله خير for tuning in to another episode of Maximized رضوان الله TV. I'm your host Hussein Mahmoud. Here to share with you just a few quick thoughts, inshallah. You know, I've been learning a lot from you know, through personal experience and individuals that have been reaching out to me. You know, that in one way or another, probably even seen some of the videos that I'm putting out with by myself or with individuals, and alhamdulillah, has been amazing feedback so far. You know, people from different areas, different city, state, and countries, but you know, have been reaching out to me, alhamdulillah. You know, letting me know and encouraging me that you know, I should be able to continue with this and push it forward. And you know, for my next topic, I've been thinking about the last 10 days of Ramadan. This is actually the first day of the last 10 days of Ramadan, and tonight is actually the odd nights. So this is one of the nights that could possibly have Laylatul Qadr in it, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned khayrun min alf shahr, that it is more beneficial, more valuable to us than 1,000 months or plus, right? So, you know, Inshallah, I'm going to be recording a video, hopefully in collaboration with somebody that reached out to me. If not, if it doesn't work, I'll try to see if we can push it through audio. If that does not work, then inshallah, you know, I'll be able to come on, you know, deliver through video and see what we could do to help you become more inspired and motivated to take advantage of the last 10 days of Ramadan. It is of utmost importance. So I know some of you guys are you know, in the lazy mode, some of you guys are in the neutral mode, some of you guys are in the motivated and pumped up mode. But in any case, you know, we have all of these different goals and dreams that we want to achieve. And what I want to let you know is everything has to be set aside. Number one priority. Number one priority is the last 10 days of Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to take advantage of it. I myself will do a little bit of research, you know, from the Quran and Sunnah, and also from many sources. And I want to ask people in person to see what they could share with me. And I've always liked to get tips and advices from people that are around me. And, you know, sometimes you might have did the research before, but, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَذَكِّرْ فَإِنَّ ذِكْرَ تَنْفَعُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, that we should remind, because the reminder is beneficial to the believers. This is your brother Hussein Mahmoud saying, take advantage of the last 10 days of Ramadan and use it to maximize the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is maximizing Ridwanullah. Jazakum Allahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I've always been forgetting, you know, if you've liked this video, press the like button and also subscribe to the channel by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so we could give you more, and also share it with your family and friends that could benefit from such reminders and such talks. And inshallah, there'll be plenty more to come. You know, where you start off is not where you end up. So get started, get going, and get to achieving the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.